The first time we hung out, we took a picture on the wall painting that said, "You are beautiful." Little did I know that wall was describing you inside and out. The way we clicked so easily, it kind of scared me. It did. Because I wasn't ready for a relationship. I tried to backtrack and it hit me that you can't run from God's blessing. So while you truly are everything that I prayed for, you are my backbone, you are my support. Your support alone has the strength of a whole team. As your husband, I vow to reciprocate the support that's given to me. I vow to love you with all my heart, and listen to understand any problems that you have and try to come up with a solution. I vow to always give my all and put you first. I vow to love hard each day and to be the best version of me that I can be. I vow to protect and nourish your heart, mind, body, and soul. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Just as long as your love don't change. No, I was meant for you and you were meant for me, yeah. And I'll make sure that I'll be everything you need, yeah. Girl, the way we are is how it's gonna be. Just as long as your love don't change. Cause I'm not impressed, more or less, by them girls on the TV and magazines. Cause honestly, I believe that
Cordario Rashad Pruitt. Let me start off with thanking you for showing up for our date. 3 years ago, you captured my heart by being exactly who you are. You are the sweetest, most loving, compassionate, and sensitive person I have ever known. You have been my very best friend through the good and the bad. You have been the reason that I smile and have given me comfort beyond measures when I have
cried. I'm not supposed to cry, but man, hold on. Umi and Abu, thank you guys for making this angel. Because without y'all, this room wouldn't be filled with love. Everybody here is because of you two. Without you guys, we wouldn't be no survive. We wouldn't be right here getting married. The love of my life, I love you so much, baby.
Man is not meant to be alone. Man is not meant to be alone. And he put Adam to sleep and took his rib and made bone of his bone and flesh of his flesh and made woman to be his helpmate. And Suhart understands his purpose. To be his helpmate means in all things she will be his pillar and his strong tower of support. In all his endeavors, they will look to God and then each other first.
I found love.
Power invested in you by the Almighty God. And I will pronounce you man and wife.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you.
Me and Fru have been through a lot, man. I mean, thick and thin, man. Thank you so much, thin. When I first heard about Pruitt talking to Suhart, he kept mentioning a girl named Suhart. He said, you gotta meet her. And he was trying to mention her to me. I'm like, all right, I'll meet her whenever. And anybody that knows CP knows this dude, I'm gonna be blunt with y'all, this dude love white girls. He used to.
Okay.
So then, I'm being real with you. Hey, I'm just being real. So I want to say about 2 weeks after him telling me about Suhart, you know, I actually walked in on him, like, listening to Erykah Badu. I'm like,
wow, bro.
I mean, it was, like, weird, man. And then about three days after that, he started, like, he was lighting incense and stuff like that. I'm like, bro, I mean, wearing up pinkies and stuff. I mean, like, he was in touch, man. He was in touch. I mean, I walked in on the bathroom, and he got one piss in the air. I'm like, bro, you're tripping, bro. So I finally met Sawad, and when I say she was the most humble, cool, chill person, I mean, she was literally like another homeboy to me. You know, you can talk to her, she real chill, man. And that's something I admire about their relationship. They act like they're just best friends. I mean, just another homie. And I love that.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I do.
Dearly, as a son-in-law,
you know I love you.